When your body is your canvas, how do you separate the art from the artist? Can you? Is it truly possible? Or are they one and the same?
Go. likely that it would be caught in a breeze. She whispered words not meant to be heard. She started to shiver, though she didn't freeze. Try to let it go. A ribbon of